She is a best-selling author, model, talk show host, and comedian.
You know what else? Jenny McCarthy is now adding morning radio host to her list. Woo-hoo. Her show,
Dirty, Sexy, Funny.
It's on Sirius XM.
Stars Channel.
Is that what it's called?
Stars Channel.
Yes, Sirius XM Stars Channel, channel 109.
Okay. Look at her taking over. I love it.
I like it. This is, we
love
want to hear a little exchange with her and her husband, Donnie. Let's take a listen.
What Donna. Song is my favorite song? It's our song.
Come on, Donna.
Our song.
Baby Donna.
Okay, we have three songs, but I'm going to pick the one that I think you would say is our song is Just Give Me a Reason by Pink.
That's right.
Was he right?
He was right. Okay, and then we sang it to each other. But it's been, I did a 4-week trial to see if we liked it.
Yeah.
Fell in love with it. To have like 2 hours to actually talk.
No so hair, no makeup, no spanks.
Right? Oh, no spanks.
Yeah.
I'm like, it's a blessing. And they really give me the freedom to be myself.
So
and
what do you do? Is there a format or you just
Well, you know how it started? I started a comedy tour for women years ago. Dirty, Sexy, Funny. We've been on the road.
Right.
So I've been taking really funny girls that needed a platform and then went to radio and decided, okay, this is also a great platform for me. So now it's my show Monday through Friday. I follow Howard at 10 o'clock.
Oh, that's great.
And I bring on female comedians that are in town or any new comics.
And there's so many of them now.
So many. Now. Yeah.
Is it weird? It is a different medium. So is it, I mean, you're so used to being physical and
physically
right out in front of your eyes.
So, you know, it's more relaxing, I think, because I get to wear my sweatpants and be, I feel like I'm more myself,
perfect,
which is what people kind of want out of me.